The single most important thing in my view is that we unite this voice. The more this voice unites, the more powerful this voice will become, and the more difficult it will become for the BJP to suppress it and the RSS to suppress it. We of course have slightly different perspectives on the world. We come from different states, we come from different ideas. But I think we should develop a foundation of unity. And then within that foundation of unity, we can have a few discussions and few arguments where we disagree with each other. But I think it is important that now we start to come up with the principles of the foundation of this unity. Finally, Kharge ji mentioned something which is, I don't know if many of you would like to do it or not, and it's completely up to you. I thought that as far as the fuel price is concerned, the people of India are struggling. They are struggling with the amount of money they have to pay for their cars. So I thought symbolically, if we go from here to Parliament on cycles, it would have an interesting impact. It would have a media impact as well, and people would see that the opposition feels the pain of the fuel price.